Welcome to Caseway Quick Vids. With Caseway Financials, you can create quarterly statements using many of the same tools as yearly statements. This quick vid will demonstrate working papers set up for quarterly reporting, financial setup for quarterly reporting, quarterly statement formats, and quarterly note formats. When producing quarterly statements, it is necessary to have a separate client file created to represent each quarter and import the appropriate quarterly information into the file. Once you have created your first quarterly statement, you are able to base the subsequent quarterly periods off the previously created file. New tables, based on do-it-yourself tables, will need to have their period sequence adjusted to reflect the new quarter. To report quarterly data, in the financial statements, the Caseway period date sequence for quarterly must be selected. While in working papers, select Engagement, Properties, select the Reporting Dates tab. Ensure quarterly is selected. If your financial information is based on monthly figures, you are able to compute whether the quarterly information is based on a monthly date sequence or is independent. It is necessary to select in working papers the quarterly period the file will represent. This quick vid will use the second quarter. While in working papers, select second quarter as the reporting sequence for the file. When selecting to produce quarterly statements, both working papers and financials must be set up to show quarterly. Opening the financial statements document, if working papers and financials are not both set to quarterly, a warning appears in the financial statements. In this example, financials needs to be set to quarterly. From the template menu, select Options, Financial Statement Options. In the left frame, select General, Financial Settings, and select Reporting Period and Dates. A warning appears. Once the data reporting period is selected to quarterly, the warning is removed. When using quarterly information, it is necessary to establish the comparative periods you want to show in each statement area. For example, in the balance sheet, the comparative options are preceding period, equivalent period in prior year, and prior year end. Select the option most applicable for the client file and your jurisdiction. In this example, we will select equivalent period in prior year. Complete this option for all the applicable statement areas. Select the back button to return to the financial statements. Notice, in the balance sheet, comparative period is the equivalent period in the prior year. Navigating to the statement of income, notice the table is converted to a full column comparative table with the correct headings. Due to the nature of the statement of income, statement of retained earnings, if applicable, the additional statement areas, and the statement of cash flows, there exists a separate table format for quarterly presentation. The firm is also able to modify these quarterly formats in the knowledge library and create additional formats if necessary. Please see the quick vid on setting up the Statement of Cash Flows worksheet for a demonstration on populating the Statement of Cash Flows. Navigating to the notes, Financials does not provide out-of-the-box quarterly note formats as many users do not prepare quarterly statements. The standard notes provided with Financials do not support four-column reporting periods for the note comparative options. Though the notes do convert to a quarterly format, for example, the property, plant, and equipment note displays as a default the equivalent period in prior year, and the shareholder's equity note and any standard two-column note will display the prior period. You are unable to modify the comparative periods for Caseway notes where you may need alternative comparatives. If you require additional comparative information, Caseway recommends you use do-it-yourself generic table notes. Your firm also has the option to create additional firm quarterly notes using DIY and add these to the notes firm library. In this quick vid, two quarterly notes have been created in the firm knowledge library using DIY. One note is a two-column balance sheet note, the other is a four-column income statement note. Each of these notes has different comparative information to correlate to the statement they are supporting. Following the comparative period selection in the balance sheet, notice the cash note has been set to show the equivalent period in prior year. Navigating to the cost of goods sold note, notice its comparative periods are set up as per the appearance of the quarterly statement of income. Please review the quick vid on do-it-yourself tables for a demonstration on building do-it-yourself tables. Opening the cost of goods sold note for editing, right-click to edit the 3 months ended prior period column. Select Modify Table. Select Edit Column. In the DIY dialogue, notice choices made here. The reporting period is the prior year, the sequence is quarterly, and the second period number representing the second quarter is selected. As this is a 3-month ended column, the balance is showing the selected period only. This is a simple example of how one would set up a quarterly column using DIY. Using all the existing tools and features in CaseWave Financials, it is possible to set up quarterly financial statements effectively to produce accurate quarterly statements. However, some additional setup and training is required. Once again, please note, CaseWave recommends that you create a new client file for each quarter. This will allow you to save the work completed in each quarter and continue to roll forward each year, thus saving you considerable time in the preparation of your quarterly financial statements. That concludes the QuickVid on quarterly statements. Thank you for watching CaseWare QuickVids.